This is Fizza from Toy Reviews by Fabulous Fizza. So today I'm going to be doing a review of the Princess and the Pop Star Mini House. And it's pink! So I wonder if you guys saw my shirt. It says, all I want to do is LOL. So all I want to do is LOL. And this is my favorite shirt. So let's get on with the review. So I have Erica right here, and she is from the set. Here's Erica right here, but this is Erica with her brown hair. So here she is, and she has a little necklace, and it is a star. Three stars, and the two stars are tiny, and the middle one is big, and it's purple, one of my favorite colors. And she has a purple, like a shirt, maybe. It has ruffles, and it's, like, glittery. I love glitter. And here she is, and she has, like, these high heels, and they're purple with a rose right there. So let's put it inside. So here it is. Here's the set. And it looks like kind of like a case, and there's a little holder. It looks like a tiara, and it's white, and it's like gems, and there's a Barbie symbol. So it looks like a case, like I said, and there's like purse, shoe, bows, the Barbie symbol, and a little photo of Tori and Erica. This is Barbie, Princess and the Pop Star. So on the side over here, it is purple, and on the other side, it's pink. And in the back, it is purple for Erica's side. The pink is Princess and the purple is Pop Star. So it has these four windows, and it's like clay, like this swirl, kind of like lace, and swirls here as well. So this is how you open it up. Let's open it up. Here it is, guys. And let's start off with the closet. Here's the closet, and it's blue, and there's two little handles, and you can pull them out. Here they are. There's a little handle there for the clothes, and it's blue, and inside is pink. Over here is the desk, and for the desk we have a little ironer or straightener, or kind of like a dresser, I'd say, and you could like curl her hair, but it's not. By the way, did I mention she can hold it? Here she is, and that's Barbie. She can hold it. And there's a little mirror, and let's just take that off, and we can pull it out to a whole bed. So here's the bed. And with the bed I have here is a blanket or a comforter. And let's put it there. And with that, I have a pillow. And it has ruffles as well. And it's a light pink. And the blanket is like this dark pink with like hearts and pretty things for a princess. And then there's a sticker chandelier, if you guys can see right there. And there's like this little lace. Oh, and did I mention that there's a little, like a chair for her to sit. It's pink and a blue like cushioning. And you put it right here. And here is the, and there is a little book. It looks like a computer as well. I'll put that here, put that here. So let's go to the other side. So over here, we have a little, opening clock. You can open it up, and it's yellow, and there's a little like candle maybe, and a little sticker of jewelry and a window. So let's go to the other side. So the next is Tori's side. Here it is. Tori said it's so pretty. It's purple, my other favorite color. So here it has swirls as well, and a little disco ball, and it's a little bathtub, and she can bath in there. butter there so you guys can see. And if you would like, you could take this out as well if you don't want it there. Now, where would she sit? Obviously, she needs to sleep somewhere, as Tori can sleep too. So, all you have to do is flip this over, and she has a full bedroom. It's purple, and here it is. And you could pull, so obviously this could be like a sitting part, but if she wants to sleep, her feet will be hanging out. So you take this part out, and it's a whole longer bed. Next, you need a blanket for this. So it's purple, and it has the stars, and it's like swirls with blue inside, and ruffle. So all you wanna do is do this, pull it like this, and you're done. And then there's a cushion already stuck to this. There's a purple chair for her. It's pink comforter and this purple chair. It looks like a flower. Next, she has a little, it has a little tray and it's blue. You can open it up and let's close that and she can hold it. And one of the cool things I found out is that if you take this off and make it back to your bath, if she's sitting and she wants to eat, she can also just do this. And it can stick right there. You have to pull one out, and it's good. So I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. This is the Princess and Pop Star mini house. So here she is. So I hope you liked this video, subscribe, and tell me what is your favorite doll and your favorite color in the comments. I hope you like. Enjoy this video. Bye, guys!